Martin O'Malley. He's taxing me like I'm rich.
Every time I go to the grocery store, I pay a little more.
College tuition at Maryland is going up.
My utilities are going up.
But O'Malley would raise our taxes even more.
Jobs are leaving our state.
Will my daughters find jobs here?
Frankly, in this economy,
I have no more to give.
Bob Ehrlich.
He won't tax us like we're rich.
He'll say no to things we can't afford.
Just like we do at home.
Bob Ehrlich, because we can do better.